know Diana Steve Ross. Fitness.
Well, all right. Well, let me tell you what Steve Fitness is. The Diana Ross special in Central Park.
They don't care, they don't care about Diana Ross in Central Park. They weren't there. They don't care.
He did the live action. All right. We also got Deke doing it. Well, we got it's a Nintendo product. Why did I leave wrestling? You want to know? Wait. You want to know why I left wrestling to do this? I was involved with wrestling for some 30 years, and it was very good to me. Mm-hmm. And I felt that, you know, professional wrestlers are some of the world's greatest athletes with the showmanship aspect. Mm-hmm. We're not going to deny, but there's showmanship. I felt I read for Brian De Palma and Danny DeVito to do Wise Guys, mm-hmm. that I played with Joe Piscopo and so forth.
Yeah.
And that was my first taste of I would say, showmanship.
Mm-hmm.
And years ago, I wrestled Jackie Gleason in the Show of Shows.
Yeah,
and being a ham that I am, I felt that this would be a thing that I wanted to do at my age.
Mm-hmm.
And basically, I got involved in the show because it's a happening show. Mm-hmm. It's a hip show. It has a good example. Don't demean women. Don't turn around and knock religion. It's a fun show. It's something that everybody can get out there and can enjoy. When I heard the project, and I heard Andy Hayward from Deke say, Captain Lou, we want you to come in. I used to be Captain Lou. Say, we want you to come in, and we want you to be Mario. I said, baby, I feel so good, so proud, so fine, and so elated. I am Mario. That's the reason I did it. I wanted to be involved in Mario.
Coming soon, Captain Lou Albano as Mario.
Moving on.